When we had the idea of the TBM 900, one of the challenges of the project was to marry the aesthetic design requirements with suppliers that are able to deliver the quality and the craftsmanship that people are going to appreciate. We've been able to work with family-owned businesses such as Daer. They care about the tradition, they care about making sure that they provide the best, and we're happy to have handsets of suppliers that have delivered excellence in the TBM. During the project, what we wanted is to make sure that we could improve the quality of the material. But more than anything, we wanted to stay with natural material like leather, metal, and to make sure that all of those things were combined together in a very nice way. We asked Hubert de Manerp to help us, not just because he's a very well-known French designer, he's also a pilot. He's a TBM pilot.
I flew this plane something like 500 hours before working on the plane. And I can tell you, flying 500 hours in an aircraft, you have a really, really strong experience. And this experience gives you a different way of considering the way you can really properly design it into something really different and really unique. If I had to sum up the work we did, it's a very close combination of three very different things, almost opposite. First is the aesthetic. I mean, this aircraft is super elegant. Second, super practical also. I mean, you live in this aircraft for several hours and the journey has to be very practical. And the third thing is, all the work you do has to be very inspirational.
We are very pleased with the results that were put in this new interior. Not only we have been able to increase comfort, aesthetic, but we are able to have a different experience inside the cabin of the TBM.